embark on supporting the national blueprint for education. And in that national blueprint, I make sure that the position of SJAC one tends to look at universities as universities appear to be more glamorous, but the foundation of every person's education starts at primary school. In fact, at preschool, and now people believe in early childhood education. When you invest in education, it is not an expenditure, but it is an investment. That is why I believe that education must be given the highest priority as reflected in the budget. But I'm gratified that this school is a good example of a partnership between the government and the local community, because the government gives certain amount of grant. In this case, I gave out 1.5 million for this school.